Alpena County and EMS is looking for a new face to fill